before King David, every city had a wall, built of stone, cut carefully, wide, smooth, and tall, to protect from the invader, the raider, and brigand, to keep the people safe at night from the lawless in the land. Now the city of Jerusalem had been a joy for all to see, but the people turned to evil and to great iniquity, and in judgment we were exiled to the land of Babylon, and Jerusalem was laid to waste by the army that had won. And when 70 years had ended, thousands went back to our land, but there was nothing left of what was once so awesome and so grand. And I guess they just lost heart, but no one tried to build again the glory of those former days and how life there once had been. So I prayed to God in heaven to remind him of his word, that if we turn our hearts to him, our prayers would then be heard, he'd rebuild us in the place that he'd chosen for his name. And no sooner had I prayed to him than the answer swiftly came, because the king said, Nehemiah, go and build that city back. He made me its ruling governor, and of money I had no lack. So with soldiers all around me that were there at my command, I left Babylon rejoicing, gonna see the promised land. Shout with joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout with joy to God, everybody make glorious his praise. Shout with joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout with joy to God, everybody make glorious his praise. Say to him, how awesome are your works, how great and irresistible your power, how beautiful, how glorious is your name. When I rode into Jerusalem, all the gates and walls were down. There was nothing left but piles of stones, just rubble all around. No one held their head up high. They lived in constant fear, and there was nothing to protect them and the loved ones they held dear. So I called them all to a meeting, and I told them about my plan. We're going to work together now, every woman, child, and man. You know I've got the king's endorsement, because God is on our side, and we're going to build this city back with a wall that's high and wide. So everybody got moving, working, building on that wall. Whatever part you lived close to, well, that's where your lot would fall. The people, they had a mind to work, and the wall began to rise. And in less than just a month, it stood up half its finished size. Then our enemies, they plotted, we better stop them while we can. You know, once that wall's completed, there ain't no way we're gonna rule this land. So they tried intimidation, they threatened, schemed, and cursed. But the more they tried to frighten us for themselves, it made things worse. Cause we all put on our swords by day, then stood a watch at night. Half of us held spears and shields till the stars began their light. With the one hand we'd be working, with one prepared to fight, till the wall at last was finished and we danced upon its height. Shout with joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout with joy to God, everybody make glorious his praise. Shout with joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout with joy to God, everybody make glorious his praise. Say to him, how awesome are your works, how great and irresistible your power, how beautiful, how glorious is your name. Shout with joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout with joy to God, everybody make glorious his praise. 17 feet wide and strong, 40 feet from top to bottom, and well over 2 miles long. Because the power of God was magnifying everything we do. The days from start to finish, there were only 52. And the priests and all the singers and musicians from their towns, they all came up to Jerusalem to make a loud and joyful sound. And two great choirs went marching four abreast upon that wall, singing songs of joy to the Lord of hosts, giving glory for it all. Give it up. Shout for joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout for joy to God, everybody make glorious His praise. Shout for joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout for joy to God, everybody make glorious His praise. Say to Him, how awesome are Your works, how great and irresistible Your power, how beautiful, how glorious is Your name. Shout for joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout for joy to God, everybody make glorious His praise. Shout for joy to God, everybody sing hallelujah. Shout for joy to God, everybody make glorious His praise.